Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to Year 3 students of SK Sungkai. So today we are going to learn about prepositions. Okay anak-anak, tahun 3 hari ini kita akan belajar tentang preposition kedudukan. Okay, the first prepositions, the first pair of the preposition that we are going to learn today. Pasangan pertama yang kita akan belajar pada hari ini ialah in, out. In, dalam, out, keluar. In, dalam, out, keluar. The next pair is on, atas, under, bawah. On, under, atas, bawah. Okay, the last pair is beside, di tepi, between, di tengah. Beside, between, tepi dan tengah. Okay, let's learn the first pair of the prepositions is in. Let's read together. In. In. Okay. In maksudnya ialah dalam. In bermaksud dalam. In bermaksud dalam. Okay. Let's look at the object in front of you. Mari kita tengok objek apa yang berada di sini. Okay, yang warna coklat ni, we call it box. Okay, this is a box. And this cute things that you see beside it is a cat. Okay, box and cat. Box and cat. So, the first sentence that we are going to write is, ayat pertama yang kita akan tulis ialah, okay, kucingnya, the cat is in the box. Okay, baca lagi sekali. The cat is in the box. Okay. Preposition yang kita belajar hari ini ialah in. Ialah dalam. Okay. The cat is in the box. Okay. Kucing ialah dalam kotak. So, let's put the cat in the box. Okay, let's put the cat in the box. Okay, kita baca sama-sama. The cat is in the box. The cat is in the box. Again, the cat is in the box. Kucing ialah di dalam kotak. Okay, good job. Now, let's look at the second picture. Okay, this is we are going to use out. Out. Outside, ya. Teacher nak guna outside lah. Outside. Keluar. Okay, tadi kita guna in. Sekarang kita guna out. Outside. Okay. Kucing di luar kotak. Okay. The cat is outside the box. Okay, baca lagi sekali. The cat is outside the box. The cat is outside the box. Kucing ialah di luar kotak. Tapi gambar ni, the cat is in the box. Now, kita nak cakap kucing ni outside, di luar kotak. So, let's drag the cat outside of the box. Barulah betul, kucing berada di luar kotak. Okeylah, mari kita baca lagi sekali. The cat is outside the box. This cute cat. Nah, kucing ni di luar kotak. The cat is outside the box. Okay, good job. Ikut ya apa yang teacher cakap. Okay, next. We are going to use on. On. Okay, apa maksud on? On ialah atas. On ialah atas. Okay, let's look at this cute cat. Tengok kucing ni, comelnya. Okay, kita nak buat ni cat. Okay, yang ini ialah table. Meja. Okay, boleh juga guna desk. Tapi teacher nak guna table hari ni ya. Okay, teacher nak guna desk lah. Teacher pada malik. Okay, selalunya table dia tak ada laci. Okay, ni ada laci, so kita panggil ini to say this is a desk. Okay, nak guna table pun boleh, tak ada masalah. Tapi teacher nak guna desk hari ni ya, meja ni. So, I'm going to put this cute cat on the desk. Ha, teacher nak letak kucing yang comel ni di atas meja. Okay, so we are going to write the cat is atas tadi apa? Yes, very good. On. The cat is on the desk. Okay, kucing ialah di atas meja. The cat is on atas. Okay, the cat is on the desk. The cat is on the desk. Kita baca lagi sekali. The cat is on the desk. Ha. Kucing ialah atas meja. The cat is on the desk. Good job. Now, next propositions is under. Okay, what is under? Under maksudnya ialah bawah. Okay, let's look at the cat, this cute cat, and a desk dan juga meja. So we are going to put the cat under the table. Kita nak letak kucing dekat bawah meja. So we are going to write the cat is under the desk. Okay, kucing berada di bawah meja. Under ni maksud dia bawah. Okay, lagi sekali. We are going to read it together. Baca sama-sama ya. The cat is under the desk. Lagi sekali. The cat is under the desk. Good job. Next, we are going to do beside. Beside. Beside maksudnya ialah sebelah. Di sebelah. So, kita letak minion. Minion is beside the robot. Minion is beside the robot. Okay, kalau letak macam ni pun beside. Kalau kita letak macam ni pun beside. Beside ni tak kisah kiri ke kanan, okay? So, we're going to write the minion is beside the robot. Okay, the minion is beside the robot. Beside ni maksud dia ialah sebelah. Okay, baca lagi sekali. The minion is beside the robot. Minion berada di sebelah robot. Okay, and the last one. Okay, we are going to use between. Okay, apa maksud between tadi? Between ialah di tengah. Di tengah-tengah ya. Okay, let's look at the minion. Tengok media ni. Adakah minion ni berada di tengah-tengah? Oh, tidak. Minion ni berada beside the robots. Minion ni berada dekat sebelah robot. Jadi, we are going to move the robots and put minion between. Di tengah-tengah. Okay, so we're going to write the minion is between the robots. Okay, why did I put S here? Kenapa teacher letak S dekat sini? Sebab robot ni ada dua. Bila ada dua, we are going to put S. Nak bagi tahu dia ada banyak. So, the words today for this one is between. Between. Di tengah, tengah. So, we're going to read it together. The minion is between the robots. Okay. Alright, that's it. Okay, itu saja. Okay, we are going to recall. Kita ingat semula. Okay. In maksudnya dalam. Out maksudnya luar. On maksud dia atas. Outside maksudnya. I'm sorry, maksudnya di luar. Oh, teacher salah ni. This is not outside. On, kawan dia ialah under, kan? Kawan dia ialah under. Okay. Under. Okay. On, atas. Under, maksud dia bawah. Okay, sorry ya. Teacher salah tulis tadi. Beside ialah sebelah. Between ialah di tengah. Okay, we have in, out, dalam, luar, on, under, atas, bawah, beside, between, sebelah dan tengah. Okay, this is your homework. Ini kerja ya, sayang-sayang teacher semua. Okay, kita baca dulu. The spoon, sudu, is on di atas table. The table. The spoon is on the table. Sudu di atas meja. Is this the table? No, this is not table. This is a cupboard. So here. The spoon is on the table. Alright, so going to, you can use your fingers. Oh, you can use your ruler. Yeah, untuk gariskan. Lurus. Oh, teacher punya tak lurus. Okay. The spoon is on the table. So the rest, you have to do it yourself. Don't forget to WhatsApp your work to me in my WhatsApp number. Okay, that's it. Bye.